Remember this spot, Suzanne lived here, growing up Cali. Yeah.